Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check if your computer has integrated graphics in Windows 10 or 11. Let's get into the method. To check if you've got integrated graphics, we can use the Device Manager. Search for this in the search bar and then open it. Within the Device Manager, find the section called Display Adapters and expand it. You should see the name of two display adapters in here if you have integrated graphics, as this will be the one called AMD or Intel. Whilst we're in the Device Manager, you could check in the Processor section for the name of your processor, which you could use to check online to find more about your integrated graphics. If you open the Task Manager next, then choose the Performance tab, you should see two GPUs here also. And you can monitor the usage as well to check which is being utilized. That's how to check if your computer has integrated graphics in Windows 10 or 11. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.